Yeah, and it's kind of one of those things that lives with you forever.